My mom has been out of her house that is in Chattanooga, Tennessee for about 3 years. My sister and I have been trying to encourage my mom to sell that house and be done with it. I had a conversation with my mom to plant the seed about an auction. I said, Mom, an auction would just be so simple. It's done in one day. You don't have to do a lot of prep work. Your house can be sold as is. She had a little bit of questions because she'd never done an auction before, didn't know how it worked. I said, Mother, I said, there's no one else that I trust in the industry other than Comus Montgomery. They're the only people I would use. There was no concern whatsoever about it being a couple of hours away instead of 5 minutes down the road. The advertising reaches the same number of people. There was an immediate response, tremendous response of interest once the sign went up and the advertising got going. So Carl gave a lot of assurance that this is probably going to go really well. Well, the day of the auction, there were tons of people that showed up and lots of people who were active bidders. I would highly recommend that people who are in my age bracket with parents who are trying to downsize or maybe parents who have deceased, that this is the most efficient way to get rid of not only personal property, but your parents' house or land, because it's simple. Let's go sell something.
Give us a call at 615-895-0078 or see us on the web at comusmontgomery.com.